Well, you killed my father.
The sacred medicine brought you here. Do you know why?
To end your reign of terror.
No, to be healed. For years you hid your pain. The sacred medicine allows you to see it.
Against my will, your medicine is a weapon.
Don't let the darkness take you, Chief. Let your spirit soar in the eternal blue sky.
I don't soar over my people. I serve them.
Even the people who killed your father?
Yes, even them.
What a waste.
Handle the others, Tenzo. I'll deal with the ego.
Up. You will die. Now I bring death. Face the judgment of your ancestors, Lord Sakai.
Father.
Jin! Help me! Jin. We should have died here together. Like warriors.
I'm sorry I failed you, Father.
Not me. Our clan. The Sakai name is tarnished.
The people here accuse us of terrible things.
Sometimes, what is necessary is also terrible. The actions I took were not easy. But they needed to be done.
You did what was needed on the battlefield, not at home. I needed a father.
When we lost your mother, I was left with a son I didn't know how to help. So, I raised a samurai. It's time, Jin. Do what is necessary. Rid our clan of shame and defeat. Avenge me. Kill him, you coward!
No. I will never be like you. The way you lived was not my choice. And your death was not my fault.
Thank you.
One day, you will face the judgment of your ancestors. One day.
May your death benefit all beings.
Now's your chance.
Are you all right?
I'll live. What about you? Still hearing her?
No.
I'm sorry, Jean.
So am I.
Sounds like a celebration. I better check on Pune. Tell her the good news.
Go on. I'll join you later.
Don't wait too long. Jean.
Hiding in darkness. My father's hand reaching up. Free at last from life.